Carlos Zaragoza left his home in Casas Grandes when the moon was full. He had no money in his pocket, just a locket of his sister framed in gold. He headed for El Sueco, stole a rooster named Gallo del Cielo. And he crossed the Rio Grande with that rooster nestled deep beneath his arm. Gallo del Cielo was a warrior born in heaven, so the legends say. His wings, they had been broken. He had one eye rolling crazy in his head. He'd fought 100 fights, and the legends say that one night near El Sueco, they fought Cielo 7 times. 7 times he left brave roosters dead. Therese, I'm thinking of you now in San Antonio. I have $27 and the good luck of your picture framed in gold. Tonight I'll put it off on the fighting spurs of Gallo del Cielo. Then I'll return to buy the land Pancho Villa stole from Father long ago. Side of San Diego, in the onion fields of Paco Monteverde, the pride of San Diego lay sleeping on a fancy bed of silk. And they laughed when Zaragoza pulled the one-eyed del Cielo from beneath his coat. But they cried when Zaragoza walked away with $1,000 bill. Oh, the Monterey's, I'm thinking of you now in Santa Barbara. I have $1,500 and the good luck of your picture framed in gold. Tonight I'll put it all on the fighting spurs of Gallo del Cielo. I'll return to buy the land I took you stole from Father long ago. Now the moon has gone to hiding, and the lantern light spills shadows on the fighting sand. A wicked black named Zorro faces Del Cielo in the night. Carlos Zaragoza hears the tiny crack that runs across his rooster's beak, and he fears that he has lost the $50,000 riding on the fight. Teresa, I'm thinking of you now in Santa Clara. The money's on the table, I'm holding now your good luck framed in gold. Everything we dream of is riding on the spurs of El Cielo. I'll return to buy the land he has stole from Father long ago. It was given, and the roosters rose together far above the sand. Gallo del Cielo sunk a gap in the Zorro's shiny breath. They were separated quickly, for they rose and fought each other time and time again. And the legends all agreed, Gallo del Cielo fought the best. And the screams of Zaragoza fill the night outside the town of Santa Clara, as the beak of Del Cielo lay broken like a shell within his hand. And they say that Zaragoza screamed a curse upon the bones of Pancho Villa, as Zorro rose up one more time and drove Del Cielo in the sand. baby now in San Francisco. I have no money in my pocket. I no longer have your locket framed in gold. I faded last evening with the bones of my beloved El Cielo. I will not return to buy the land that he has stole long ago. The rivers still run muddy outside of my beloved Casas Grandes. And does the scar upon my brother's face turn red when he hears mention of my name? And do the people of El Sueco still curse the theft of Gallo del Cielo? Tell my family not to worry, I will not return.